And we remain scoreless. Of course, Ekblad and Skrome still in the box, serving two apiece. Jager at his own line here, bouncing pucks. Ezekis, though, has it. Feeds it cross ice. Here's a shot saved by Luongo. And Boychuk still can't get out. Finally, he'll just slap it to center. Trocheck and Boychuk got into it behind the play. Here comes Hickey right up the middle. Blocker save Luongo. Official behind the net lost view of the puck. So the whistle blew a little early. Rao on Lee. And they force a turnover. Kyle Rao, sharp angle pad save by Halak. Rao again in the corner. Now McKay, hit by Seidenberg.
Carey Price is a 9-7-1.
Pretty dominant, as the Canadians have been. Here's a chance in front, and it goes wide from DeHaan, and then Nelson scores. And the Islanders get one late in the period. It's 1-0.
There was nobody anywhere near Brock Nelson as that puck came off the boards right there. You can see where both the defenseman and Malgin getting caught in front of the net, checking the same guy, and then the puck came back to Brock Nelson handily.
Letty walks the line. Barkov is right there with him. He'll swing it over to Tavares. Jokinen nearly got a piece of that puck, but it gets to Letty, shot right on. Save Luongo, and then it goes in. It jumped up in the air. And behind Luongo, Tavares got a stick on it, perhaps, and the Islanders have a 2-0 lead.
29 in the white jersey. Was there interference there? Oh, boy. Now we see for the back angle. It actually bounced off of Roberto Luongo. It seemed to hit Pesek, who was coming back to help out. And then the puck bounced in the net. Bad break.
Yeah,
oh,
right off
the back of the pad.
Well, they are challenging
it. They are challenging
it. My area,
yeah.
Okay, because he called the players onto the ice.
Here comes the call, guys.
All right, they say it's a good goal. Jager trying to dig it out of there, and he does. Pesek finds an open man. Aaron Ekblad, another chance. Halak to save. Rebound. Barkov couldn't get a stick free. Barkov has it now. Ekblad again. Shoot. Save. In front. Jokinen sends it wide.
How interesting is that?
Yeah, Demers hasn't gotten off yet.
Oh, no. My mistake. I saw Ekblad come on.
Ekblad now has it again with a shot. Halak the save and no rebound. Keg is there again. Hard work deep in the Islanders' zone. McKeg, though, goes down. McKenzie gets a steal, sets up Matheson, fakes the shot, takes the shot. Loose in front, Rao shoots, stick save. Rao again, score! Kyle Rao, his first NHL goal, and the Panthers have life.
And they have just kept coming, and this is pretty typical. The first shot doesn't go in. Rao is left alone, and he makes a
free puck at center. They battle hard at the Islander bench. Shot in by Prince. He took a shot from Sevier. Floats it out in front. Matheson's out of the box. Panthers have a 3-on-2. Yandle leads the rush. Yandle for Matheson. Shooting! Saved by Halak! And he will cover up. That's Petrovic's glove. He'll be able to get it as Trocheck gets to center. Trocheck trying to beat Pellick. Trocheck on goal. Save. Rebound! Oh, Jokinen is stopped by Halak on the follow-up. Oh, got there. Around it goes for Barkov. Marchessault. Back again, Alexander Barkov. Jager's out in front, so is Jokinen. Marchessault holds. Marchessault shoots, and they score! And they score! Tie game! It's 2-2.
Do you see what happens? The shot by Marchessault may not be the best angle, but he's a shooter, and that puck just had eyes for the goal line. Not a particularly great play. Boston has got to be for these guys.
Matheson, less than a minute left. The spin by Matheson. Trocheck has Malgin going to the net. Trocheck will set it up. All Panthers possession in overtime. Trocheck puts it in front, score! Malgin, let's go home, baby! It's a game winner for the teenager.
And that is what is, that's all over. The Florida Panthers have won. They've come back from a 2-0 deficit in the third period to win it in overtime, and the 19-year-old caps it off.